I mean, Zelda music's really good, but like that. Oh. Also started playing a little bit on PC, cooperatively, mind you, EDF 5, which just came out on Steam. It is a total B-flick movie, horror movie game that's not really scary, but it's crazy. It's like crazy good. And it runs really well too. Okay, is there a better level for the plier, guys? Because if they're the only ones that really drop the tempering liquids, I'd rather go to a level where they're located and they just wail on them until they have nothing else to give. Get more bacon? Oh, I did. Bacon. Bacon. I mean, it's smoked meat, but it's bacon. Let's be honest, it's bacon. It's bacon. Okay, so I need... Alright. I'm trying not to think of how many I really need of tempering liquid. It's gonna make me cry. Queen, hey, morning. Now. Okay, so that's only doing 8 damage. So does the poison scale to your level? Oh my god. Because it feels like it scales. Maybe it scales. Yeah. So does the same. Yeah, yeah. That's what I thought. It's smoked meat is bacon. Which, ooh. Like a bacon egg sandwich sounds real good right now. Ooh. Ooh. Sorry. Like, past couple days, I've been trying a very different type of breakfast, and it's healthier. But, like, the second I get done streaming, I'm like, I'm so hungry. I need me meats! Like, I have, like, 2 yogurts, bottles, we usually have a bottle or 2 bottles of water, orange juice, an apple, granola bar, and, usually, like, a packet of, like, fruit. Oh, and a banana. And so, I'm just, like, always hungry. Did you mod it out of curiosity, Super, or no? Ow. No mods yet? Okay. I gotta ask, for any that play Minecraft on a mini server, because I have no experience with that, right? I have zero experience with that. For those that do, and maybe even those that actually mod those servers, any particular rule sets that are pretty much like general? Like, you know, things that I might want to know about? As somebody who does not play, like, server-based, well, I mean, anti-griffing tools in general. No griefing, no trolling. Yeah, I figured. Limit the map size, okay. Come here. gotta go fast. Limit the build size. Oh, is that a thing? Okay, that's... That is good to know, because I, again, no experience here. Echo. Wait, is that the, is that that environmental game, Zothan, where you have to, like, think about how... Like, you have to get off the planet within a certain time frame, but you have to think about how you affect the planet you're on, and you have to have, it's like, a fine balance. Okay, okay. Yeah, I don't have that, but I was watching, Diction, and I think Mikeman play a little bit of that, and I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. I kind of like that. Oh, you have to destroy an incoming meteor. Oh, okay, so it's not getting off the planet, you just have to... You still have to keep balance, right? Played it a few on streams. Depending on what you want, no creative, as in go mine your shit. Yeah, well, here's the thing. The community is gonna be... Go mine your shit. Do you want to do something? Well, you gotta go do it. Yeah. It'll still have, like, it's like to have a survival element to our community server. It's fun.lol. I concur. Because we have Slime Rancher. Let me go ahead and exit out of this for a bit, because I think we're getting closer. Because each one is a 5-hour excursion, right? Yes, it is. But I just been kind of... I feel like once we get our Minecraft server up, go through the whole process, we might, every like couple of weeks, maybe swap out of game for like a community Monday, right? So we'll have like maybe 4 or 5 weeks, we'll have Minecraft, and then might have something else for like 4 or 5 weeks, and then maybe go back and do it again, and you know, vice versa. Blender. Make 6 of those. Go for it. Baby getting cranky. All right, Geeky Mama. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a fantastic day. Grab that. Go ahead and redo that. Redo that. Awesome. And then go ahead and redo this. All right, we need iron. A lot of iron. Hermaker. It's just a little bit of iron, that's all. Yeah. Alright, so I need... How's the bronze pipe looking, by the way? I need, I have 9. I need 9? I think I did that right. Mental math. Yay! And I need quite a few of those. Especially for the, if we're going to finish up the flooring on the ground. And then we have buff here. Which, make more string, just in case. And then we'll make some leather. Awesome. Up here. Okay. Fish should be good, but I should check to see if we have any baby fish. Where is it? Where is it? I am apprehensive to make, like, more than a few of these at a time. All right. Need 4? Okay, so I'll make 8 for now. Just in case Higgins actually gets one of them. I don't want to, like, accidentally go overboard. I can help it. Make one of those. I need more rope. Okay. Any babies? Any babies? Hey, we got a baby! Yes! Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. go ahead and sort all of that. Go to resource. Put everything wood away. Really need to get around to selling that, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. That down. That down. That down. Okay. Domains. And steel frame. Awesome. And then the last bit is bronze pipes, which I have not at the moment. Awesome. Okay. Then, let's see here. Flip. Okay. Go ahead and flip that, flip that. Put that down. He's gonna pass out any second here. Let's see, I gotta sell that. I gotta put that away. Where's our gear? Okay, get rid of. Some of this we gotta get rid of. The balloon. Keep that. Ooh, take that. That's I'll get rid of that. Sort. Keep that, cause I just kinda like it. Yeah. We'll keep a lot of the actual gear though. And if I'm right, I'm using the why am I using the beginner's fishing rod? That's on me. Alright. Quickly run and done. That's out. Awesome. Actually, now think about it. Let's swap out the hat. And we got a letter. Grab those. Yes! Hell yeah! Tempering Liquid 27. Oh! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. He could go all the way! The Autumn Festival is almost upon us. We'll be having our annual Porsche cook-off on the day of the festival. Start preparing. I want everyone who wants to participate to submit a raw food item before 1400 on the 20th of the season. I did post 2-hour orders, so we have more coming through. The festival will be held on the 20th, as always, before the cook-off, we'll be holding the Autumn Festival competition. Bring your vegetable on the day of the festival. May the biggest win. How is our super fruit over here looking? One more day. Oh my god, I might have, like, accidentally done something right, chat. Mm-hmm. Might have done something right for a change. Again, accidental. But might have done something right. Let's see. Let's go ahead and sort this. And sort all of that. I'm gonna move. Oh, was that loot? That's loot. That's a relic. It's loot. It's loot. It's a relic. Sulfate. Rubber fruit. Bug eye. Oh wow. I guess we are out of power stones. Oof. That's not good. Sort. That's cooking. Number two. Oh. Okay, hold up. Anything that is designated to our little buddy here, we're gonna work on. Structure dimension. Can I donate that? Yeah. Yeah, actually. We're gonna need to do a few things, actually. Can I donate the books to the museum? Is that possible? I could also donate the furniture, too. Gonna go have a resource. I think I have some shit lying around here. Nope. Bars. And put that away. Put that away. Farming. Put that away. Fishing. Worry about that for right now, anyway. Food. I am max stamina. Stamina, max stamina. Take the bacon. Mmm. Bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Alright, that's standard. That's the helper storage. I'm gonna put that in there for him. For when we do get Ack. House. Just thinking here. Loot. Fan. Painting. Eye patch. Selling all that. Odds and ends. I'm gonna put that in there for right now. And then lubricants, bug, rubber band, mucus, engine. Well, actually, I want to keep that engine on me. That way we can give it to Ack. Okay. Let me go back to resource. There we go. And resource two, I'll put that in there, and then we'll sort that. Sort this. Okay. Anything that says it can be donated to a museum. Can be placed in a museum. Awesome, it actually tells you. I'll sell that. Get me placed in museum. Wow. Okay. I love that. Oh, damn, I like that. That's sick. Okay, cool. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right. Let's go ahead and interact with our... Give you the lovings. Give you the lovings. And we will pick up your remains. Give you the lovings. Or you get no lovin's, and you will be happy about that. Okay, add that. Stable. Train. Continue training your speed up, my friend. And let's take our horse out. That way I can give you proper lovin's. Yep. Such a good horse. Alright, everything's looking pretty good. We are still gonna need a lot of iron, though. That's the kicker. Oh, and topaz, actually. Let me, let's take care of that real quick. Doing good with the topaz here. Crap thing is, I had so much topaz. And then I sold it all thinking, oh, I'm not gonna need it. Nobody asked for it, so why bother? Drop rate. Apparently, not good today. Like, really? Not decent. I just need 3. Okay. Never mind. Let me go back to my house real quick. I'll grab the furniture that I missed. I have a couch that I don't need. I have couches that I don't really need. Pick up. Put inventory, teddy bear, pick up, put in inventory, can the teddy go? Nope. And no. Huh. Well, that, okay. You think that they would want the couch, right? Like, or the teddy bear? Like, it's, oh, damn it. Teddy bear, 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 teddy bear. Okay, I won't worry about what's in my house then. So I should put the tempering liquid in the odds and ends as soon as I can. Derp. What, am I saying it weird and or strange or like what? You're giggling. That's cause for concern, my friend. Also forgot to swap out the hat. Damn it. Inside joke.
Darling.
Hello, my love.
Our research is almost done.
Okay, so I get the... get it tomorrow. Nice. Okay.
Thank you. Never.
And then we will swing by.
It's getting dry these days.
Ooh, date time. Yeah. Amber Island Bridge. How about my workshop? Day 10 in the morning? Tomorrow? Cool. See you then, babe. This time, no swing chat. All right, we are not gonna have a swing. Because a swing is, like, see, hard for me. I don't know why. Oh, Merlin, you're doing the whole, wait, what? Oh, books don't count. Okay, well. Okay. Uh-huh. Here. Nope. It's gonna be a very specific type of item, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Okay. Can I people- oh. Yes. Ah, it's only one at a time. Oh, okay, so it's a small thing. Upstairs? No, maybe over here? Hey, there we go. Cool. Also, not bad rep, by the way. Like, really? Not bad. And let's go find Act. We'll swing by Polly's, sell a few things. Where is Act? Hey, Polly, how you doing? I don't need... Yep. Oh! 6,200! Hell yeah! And I will sell those. I am bleeding you, aren't I? I am. I'm sorry, but I have to. Not accepted, huh? Okay, what about over here? Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. And I think that's everything. Cool. Got a little bit of cash. 16 grand. A little bit. Yeah, it's not that much. If you want to sell a bunch of fish, try the restaurant store. They have a lot of cash. Oh, really? Okay, cool. Axe. There you are. Okay, I was like, gotta do something.
Hi.
Small engine. He doesn't like it. Crap. Like plus one. No, I don't want an engine. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I profiled. I'm sorry. I stereotyped you. That is rude of me. I apologize.
Oh, la la.
Okay, so we are gonna need a lot of iron shit. Let's get to it. Actually, well, we're gonna need a lot of iron soon. But I don't think we're gonna need... We're gonna tempering for right now, which if we get the other one, will be really, really good. Gonna copper for right now. You know what? Let's go some fishing. I also got the new fishing rod, which apparently I have not been using at all since we started. So, yeah. So, with an actual better fishing rod, how well does this work? Oh, don't want it. I probably should go for the small ones. Yeah, we'll go for the small ones. Okay, that is way better. I suppose there's an even better fishing rod, is there? At the moment, I can only get the one that I have. Or at least make the one that I have. That is a lot easier, though. Oh, I love it. Does anyone know if the time that it takes to catch a fish changes, or is it always static? I'm catching this guy real fast. For 16 minutes? What if it decreases that time? It does. Cool. I need like one wise fish. One king wise fish. The wise king fish. Oh, or I'll take you. Ooh, I'll take you, Buttercup. Okay. And... Aw, oh, this is... I really do like this fishing minigame. And normally, I don't gravitate to fishing games. But something about this is, like, actually fun. Damn, come on. Come on. There we go. I could have a lot of little ones. A lot of little ones. Again, it's a pretty good fishing minigame. It really is. Oh, give me the big guy. Oh, give me the big guy. I mean, I'll take the little ones. I mean, they're not bad, right? You know, 320 a pop, and then pick mark value goes up to maybe 400 or 500. The strange thing is I haven't seen the king catfish until now, which makes me wonder if it's a seasonal thing. Of course, I've been really unlucky. Oh, here we go again. Or maybe it's the rod. No, it wouldn't be, because I was using the basic rod before this. Oh. Come here. Come get some. It's not that necklace, is it? That quest line? Oh, it's a ring. Okay. Oh, yeah, no, we already caught the ring. Yeah, that's right. It was Gail's wife's ring, right? And there we go. 30 little ones, 3 kings. That's not bad. That's not bad right there. That's like, what, 15 grand right there? Just bam. Done.
Good money, chat. That's good money. Streamer RNG luck, you know what I mean? Yeah.
We've completed the research in the diagram. Here's the result. Forge. Also, can I get my? It is ripe. We got a king pumpkin, chat. Which now makes me wonder. Gonna put the rest of these. Let me restock that. We are gonna need. Yeah, let's start making some charcoal. In preparation for more carbon. When you thought you couldn't have enough, just kept pulling you back in. All right, so all of this is being broken down into. Wait, it's not a ring, it's a different ring. Really? In the same fishing spot? Oh, the desert. Okay, so Willow was talking to me about the desert one. The desert fishing spot. Apparently it's really, really good. First things first, interact. It's good about money maker. I really want to get to the desert. I really, really do want to get to the desert. Just to at least see what it looks like. It's not really that much better. Really? Because they're so wise, Duper. So very wise. Train for speed. So it won't be faster than my baby boo, but be decent. All right, sorts.
Yes.
Get on my horse and go. Ah, damn it. And we are gonna have to actually grab probably another tree.
Let's see here. Not too shabby.
I try to be not too shabby. I try. I really do. Actually, I want to see how much we're going to make out of this. He finally got one. Yep, Higgins actually got one. Damn it. Oh, well. Oh, we have our date, too. That's right. I forgot about it. Oopsie. Well, we didn't get a complete destruction of Higgins, but we came close, chat. We came close. 3 out of 4, not bad. Which, maybe that's for the best, all things considered. Let's see here. Need that. What else was it? Stained glass. Oh, steel plate. Steel plate. So I remember, like, where did I tell her that to meet us? It's like, oh, it's out front of my house. That's right. This will work out really well. And bronze. Oh, crap, I need two more bronze. Oh, please tell me. Alright, Roach, out of my way. Out of my way. Oh god, we're gonna be late. Ooh, sorry, Willow. One more day for the lettuce. And hey, honey.
With the museum up and running, we're busier Ooh, than ever super. Here at the research center. When can Polly grow up and join us?
Oh, wait. Does Polly like going to the research center?
Darling.
My love. Let us start our day. Where do you want to go? I don't know. Where can we go? Wait. Light the fireworks? Oh. Chat among the grass? Wait. Oh, get on my horse. She's on my horse. Let us go, my love. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Where is it? Chat among the grass. It's nice here. Let's enjoy it for a moment. Yeah, sure. Gif. Flowers.
I've always read stories describing Vega 5, but it didn't really prepare me for what I saw there. It's very unique.
Compliment.
I'm glad we're advancing human society bit by bit.
And
I've always read stories describing Vega 5, but it didn't really prepare.
Ah, okay. So I need fireworks to set them off. All right. What else is there?